Oh dear, Fister. Welcome to the channel, mate. I like it, I like it. I hope you come back, sir. Jesus! I'm not interested in these dates. It's you lot on the chat that made me get all these dates last night. It's part of some bizarre challenge you had me doing. I think you were all just getting horny, honestly. It was late at night. Go around the back to the exchange point. What could possibly go wrong, eh, guys?
Gracie, you all right?
Daddy?
The bastard didn't hurt you, did they?
She can't speak. We got a gag in her mouth.
Give her back, you animals. She suffered enough.
Hand over the stuff.
Hand over Gracie. I'm here for you, sweetie.
Hand over the fucking stuff.
All right, calm down, both of you.
Oye, we put the ice in the middle. We walk back. Then, you send over the girl. We leave, and you pick up the stuff. Entiende?
Sure. Show us the goods.
Everyone seems a little too nervous here. This is where things go wrong rapidly.
Come back to me, honey.
Let her go.
That also didn't look like an awful amount of cash to me. It looked like someone's wallet. Uh-oh.
Nika Bellic. How is it? That whenever something is stolen from me, you're not far away.
I have never stolen anything from you, Mr. Bolton.
Look at these boys creeping up.
Pedic and his Dominican beach, they stole my diamonds. And you have been trying to rob the thief.
Shit's going down.
Kanchai!
But at least they're not a very good shot.
I don't care what you did to that man, but we ain't leaving here without them diamonds.
Oh, they're diamonds. Oh, sorry, all Ford. Right. Guys, so good job you're paying attention, mate. That's a lot of bad guys, man. Can't actually see them.
Got him.
Okay, okay. Yeah, man.
You win.
This guy's above us. Get him, Nico.
One down. Hey, you're going to die, friend.
Nico, there's some guys up there.
I see one.
Jesus, Nico, you're gonna get killed! Get to cover! Devil!
This is quite awesome, actually.
Go to hell!
Following me, man.
Oh, bad time to reload. Oh, we did as well. That was lucky.
I'll take the high road and you take the low road.
What? Where am I going? What am I doing?
Fuck,
make your way! Oh shit, dude. Right. Oh, sorry, chaps, I can't look at chat just yet.
Here we go. It's you on me.
Ooh. Want a health pack. I just need a bit of armor now and I'd feel quite comfortable here. It's a lot of bad guys, isn't it? Oh, wicked. Hopefully that's a checkpoint.
Give us that fucking ice! You're trapped! We'll let you go if you give them up!
I'm screwed either way. If I don't give you the diamonds, you kill me here and you take them. I do give you the diamonds, Mr. Bogarin kills me later. I don't nobody having them. Screw all of you.
Oh, what?
Yebeno isto.
You selfish piece of cock-sucking shit!
Yeah, that's a good way of summing it up, actually. Oh, man. Those boys, yes, they are. What? Where you going? Stop jigging around, I can't see ya. We're not on a time limit here, are we? Oh no! Oh my Gideon! That is unbelievable. I bet I can't see him from here either, can I? Oh, sugar. Yeah, it's all right, the barbed wire softened the fall. Oh, I can't get out. Oh, man. It's all gone Pete Tong at the last minute. Oh, dearie me. It's not going to make me run all the way back round, is it? Let's see if we can see him from over here. Oh, can, no. Oh, no! I don't know if there's a way back in without going all the way around. Goes to show my partner AI absolutely sucks arse. Oh, where are we? Oh, God. Can't get over there. What do you reckon? Should we just go all the way around? Do you reckon he'll, he's not going to follow me, is he? What's going on in chat? Is there a problem, Pepper?
Fuego. Energy drinks with Latin passion. That's because it contains our patented synthesized Latin.
Alright, let me see. You reckon I can drive on that?
I'm on the go 24/7. I need to stay awake and be manly. I don't let the bitch get me down. I really
living dangerously.
Right, I'll fucking slit your throat.
Get the fire. For added fun, try a truly
If the Minecraft world is infinite, how can the sun rotate around? Oh, I like that, Pentium. Oh, that's clever, mate, yeah. That's got the old mind thinking. Oh, look, there was armor there. Ford posted a penis. Oh, no. I don't think Pepper should have deleted it, to be honest. I'm sure we'll allow the odd picture of a didgeridoo once in a while in chat. As long as it's meant lightheartedly, I'm sure we can all have a six-year-old chuckle to it. We should have a competition so you can do the best one.
Let's get out of here.
Right, finally. I'm ever so sorry, mate. That took an awfully long time to get back to you, didn't it? However, in all fairness, all you had to do was come down this ladder.
Jesus Christ, why did that moron have to throw the ice away? It was just plain selfish.
There's always one who ruins it for everybody else in the class.
You're telling me.
So, the diamonds are gone.
Instead, he's fucked, and the diamonds are who knows where.
A lot of people are going to be upset about that.
My brother Gerald is going to be one of them people. There ain't much that could cheer him up now that he thinks he's doing serious time.
Sorry, though, I just, really gonna piss him smack off. Him.
It's going to be a nice thing to mull over. You know, staring at the metal forest for the next decade or so.
A guy like Jerry can still do.
Let's hope not, Fifty. Jesus.
He organized this kidnapping shit, didn't he? Can't be the only card he's got to play.
Fuck, he wasn't too chipper the last time I spoke to him, and he's gonna be a long way from chipper when I tell him what went down. If I can get what went on straight in my head in the first place, that is. Okay, so we exchanged Gracie for some diamonds that Ray used to have. Then some Russian turns up saying they're his, then everything goes to shit. That's about right, isn't it?
There's nothing right about this situation. But that would be an accurate description of what went down. The Russian is called Ray Bulgarin. I worked for him on the Adriatic.
Yeah, he this Ray chap's a nasty dude.
I had to leave Europe because of him.
And they were his diamonds.
I don't know about that. They're nobody's now. The only thing that makes me smile about this shit is that Bulgarin does not have the ice. Piece of shit does not even stay at the fight to see the outcome. Just leaves his boys to clear up.
We was outnumbered, Nico. I can see how he thought it was covered.
This is not the first time he has assumed that I would be killed by some of his employees. Hopefully one day I'll be able to teach him his lesson by putting a bullet to the back of his head.
You're not meant to say what you wish for out loud. It won't come true if you do. That rule even works for wishes as cheerful as yours.
Don't let it stress you out, Stewie. Just sit back and relax, mate.